You know, when before the refugees settled this area, it was a forest, and it was thickly forested area.
Yes.
And you know, because of the influx, all the vegetation cover, the trees were all cut down, either for firewood or for constructing their local topos. So you see now the place looks very bare, but it was forested area. So there is now importance attached to planting trees, both in the community and at the school. Want the child to see the value of tree, of planting a tree at school, and definitely translate this same message back home,
yeah,
that our school is planting tree, and we learn about trees, the importance of trees. It is like a reforestation of this area.